something, didn't I?
See how proud you are with my fucking boot up your arse!
Was um alles in der Welt ist das?
Thank you.
people, asshole. You're dead!
Fucking believe it. He's back.
I told you I'd wipe that smile off your face.
Well, since you haven't managed to kill yourself yet, how about another job?
Oh, I never quit while I'm ahead. And right now, my luck's running hot.
We'll see about that. The Jerrys have moved into an old chemical refinery on the riverfront. The old man smells a rat, and so do I.
What sort of rat?
Chemical weapons. Nerf gas. These Jerry bastards will stoop to any level. Use any weapon, no matter how sinister or cowardly.
I suppose you Brits don't go in for that sort of thing.
Why, of course not. We'd prefer murder remains a gentleman's sport.
Especially during wartime.
War is nothing but murder writ large. Kill one man or 1,000 does make a piss of difference in the grand scheme of things.
I suppose that depends on who's doing the killing and who's doing the dying.
You may be right, Irish. But we can wax philosophical when you get back. If you get back.
Count on it. I need to borrow your car. Fuck me.
side.
Mein Freund, da.